Did you know that carpet beetle larvae and their shed skins can cause bedbug-like reactions? It's not the bugs biting us, but it's the hairs on their body giving us a similar skin reaction.